Maybe I need to practice that more before the video's taken.